Hope you're doing well on this last afternoon for this last Monday of August. We're going to hit a high of about 93, but very unsettled with numerous to scattered showers and storms, a lot of them out there, partly cloudy skies, and some heavy downpours. That's really most characteristic of what we're going to see throughout the afternoon intermittently. 80 tonight, still mostly cloudy and storms possible as well. And then as we head through tomorrow, more of the same. We'll see some sun early on in the morning. Going to be very, very humid out there, and then hit highs in the low 90s before those scattered showers and storms develop yet again tomorrow afternoon with a very widespread coverage.